Well met, money addicts! We're going to the daily challenge of Spelunky for April 19th! Man, the previous run was pretty damn good! Except I threw it away in the temple. Like it was, you know, very predictable. I called it myself. And it became true. I still maintain it was not self-fulfilling. I just know myself, I suppose. I knew that I would be doing something really dumb. And I really failed to disappoint. Carrying around Rigobert is going to be a great rescue. It'll be in tomorrow's papers. Rigobert saved by crazy guy in a sombrero. There was a crate up there, wasn't there? Was there not? I am very much tempted to use a rope to get up there, but it could have been... Eh, let's use it. Pretty sure there was a crate. Aha, that's where the crate was at. Well, it's borderline. Depends on what's in that crate, of course, whether it will be worth it or not. But I probably would not have spent resources to get that, especially since it's a motherfucking web gun. If you're pardon my French there. Let's... Wow, what the hell is up with the crates today? They are full of extremely useful items. It's amazing. Well, I'll take the web gun for lack of anything else. It will help me jump and shoot and get a little bit further that way, I suppose. The poor man's climbing gloves. Oh yeah, we're going to make things happen now with my two bombs and three ropes. Okay. That arrow somehow dropped on my head. Luckily, it was already destroyed, so it wasn't a big deal. Ha 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 ha! Who is making fun of the web gun now? Not me. That was excellent usage of a web. Oh man, I'm missing out on those $1,500. Down payment of a car right there. Awesome. Almost dropped down. Without looking first, it would have been fine though. Ha! Just being super fancy, killing my bats. Ooh, a shop, what do we have? Useful things. Therefore, death is you, shopkeeper! Congratulations! Visiting the netherworld. We got some awesome climbing gloves, so... Not interested in that webgun anymore. I mean, it never was to begin with. But even less interested now. I want to find out what's at the bottom of the other side. Which I've not been able to get in. Totally spent two bombs to get in there. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Absolutely! There could be something fantastic in that crate. You never know. Could be a freaking jetpack in there. But there was just a bunch of bombs, which is fine by me. And, you know, I'm just really concerned with leaving the chest and key behind. They could have easily spawned in that little alcove over there. So we're going to get in there, you know, just in case. You never know. And luckily that shopkeeper was oh so generous with his bombs. So we're going to get in. And there's nothing. Too bad. Maybe up there? I'm kind of glad there's nothing, actually. There's a bomb. Yes. Because... Aw, man, do I need to do the stupid jump? Nah, I can get up through here. So many crates! Lots of crates without really that many useful things. But hey, I'll take them. I'll take it all. We are quite well stocked now, thanks to the generosity of that shopkeeper that, out of the goodness of his heart, just said... Oh man, just take my stuff. Take my stuff. I really don't need the money. I don't need to sell this junk. It's all for you, Paco Espelanco. I hope you put it all to good, really good use. Let's see if we can get Matilda out of this little cubbyhole before the ghost shows up. Or, well, he already showed up, but before he catches up with us. And we did! Well, let's see if we can take this run... significantly far. It would be great to not throw it away like I did before. That would be grand. drop this down there, might as well. Kind of silly, always good to verify, actually, whether there's anything in the corners. You never know what that chest and key might have spawned. Oh, there's a bat up there, let's trigger it. Oop! Nope. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Sally's there, waiting for with open arms! I'm so excited to rescue her! It's going to be amazing! Like a superhero! I also rather feel like a utter bastard and just sacrifice her to my dark goddess. I'm okay with that too. Yep. Maybe we can get a nice cape out of this. Oh yeah, thanks! Callie, you're the best! Let's go down there. Kill these things. I could have conceivably sacrificed that, that scorpion. Ooh, yikes, this is a bad spot, really. I don't have sticky bombs. Okay. Okay, this should work. This should work. I don't know if it will work. This should work. That will trigger him, and now he's coming, and now I shoot him in the face. Oh yeah! I had to wait for him to be facing away. Let's use his corpse now to absorb that, and I'll use the rock to trigger that arrow trap. And we get some extra ropes, that's nice. And let's, I didn't mean to grab you, although I'll take good advantage of you, hopefully. Oh, in fact, I need to use regular bombs. I mean, they are not sticky. Okay, let's see if this works. Okay, totally worked. Awesome. How to go about this? Yeah, I want to sacrifice all this junk, all these fools. So I'll be climbing up that rope. Let's grab this shopkeeper and just wait for the ghost, which is right here. It's all good. No other gems, I don't think. I don't think there was anything else in the level. So we're just going to get that vault, and then we'll sacrifice what these fools, and then we'll move on. Maybe I can get a wonderful Kapala. I mean, it won't be in this level because there wasn't enough shopkeepers to make that happen. But it's conceivable there will be another altar coming up, and that is the point at which a Kapala will be forthcoming. I almost got myself killed there. I mean, not really, but it was a bit of a danger spot. Whoa, wrong pipe. Let's keep on going forward, and I don't think there's been chest and key yet, so it should be right here, unless I somehow managed to miss it. Something that I always mention, that I might have missed it, because I have missed it in the past. Freakishly, it's like, I'm sure I explored everything, I still did not see chest and key, but I still missed it, so yeah, that's why I always sneak that in there, because it's like, could always happen. Could always get screwed by the layout of Spelunky, but luckily I've already located both chest and key. That's wonderful, wonderful! We probably don't want to come all the way back up here, this major stupid, which I should have grabbed, I just completely overlooked it, I was just too busy running off my mouth with ridiculous things. So yeah, if there is an altar around, I will go back for that dog. This guy gets shot in the back, so much fun for everybody involved except him. And somehow I picked up the wonderful jar full of jizz, that's excellent. I don't know where it was, it must have been in the shop somewhere. Weird. Killing everything. Getting that crate. Yeah, I can just push this one. We'll crush the rock. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Good money. Is totally going to be ghosted, and wow, just the item I was missing. In fact, I already had one, so I wasn't even missing it. I have a second parachute now for emergencies. So this guy is going crazy down there. I'm pretty sure that doing this... Oh man, I was so close, but still killed him, so I'm okay with it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, that's not gonna work, is it? Ah, damn it. Wasted a bomb. Well, let's prepare the rest for ghosting. Which is really not that much, it's just putting a bomb right there. And I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, that emerald that I'm not going to worry about it. There is some 20 seconds. There's two sapphires there, but we want the ghost to come from the right-hand side. Because there's also an emerald right back there. It's going to be super easy to ghost all this good stuff. Hell yeah! Gonna get a good 30,000 out of this on top of whatever else I've picked up here and there in this level. And that will be the end of the mines. One way or another, even if I get myself killed, it will be the end of the mines. That's good. Made it through the mines. Let's get these sapphires. Just feels wrong to leave that ruby there. Oh, it feels so wrong. Oh, I must get it. I must get it. Yes, I must get it. Oh, I have to get it. I have to get it. It's just there, it's taunting me. I must have it. Even though it's not an efficient use of your bombs, I must have that ruby. I'm sorry. I apologize for my greed. It's money, 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 money. This one over here, let's see. Yeah, nah. I'll just jump out. Don't need to be luring the ghost all the way back there. This is all done. Oh yeah, made it through the mines. Always an accomplishment. Not even kidding. Make it through the mines. You're pretty good at Spelunky. You made it through the mines. You should be satisfied. Let's grab this torch. Find our way through this awful dark level. In fact, let me pause just a moment. Roll down my blinds. So I can see a little bit better, because the right-hand side of my screen was a little obscured by the glare of the outside world. Why did I just jump in here? I mean, it's okay, I lit this torch already, but I just didn't realize that would happen. Let's go over there. Hopefully there will be no piranha plant to eat me. I'll just grab that emerald. It's very unlikely I'll be coming back to ghost. Ooh, but there's a Kali Altar, and this is the chance to get a wonderful Kapala. What might there be up here? Oh, a Scarab. Oh, come on, that was completely planned, you parachute! Oh, you silly, silly parachute. You did not need to come undone. Let's leave this torch here and grab my shotgun, which is up there. I gotta hurry a little bit, this is taking a little too long, so dropping that there. Ooh, there's a shopkeeper. Yikes! I think this bomb is pretty good. Pretty advisable to put a bomb there. I have access to this crate, which gives me bombs. Which I think I'm going to use to just get rid of this shopkeeper the easy way. The cheesy, easy cheesy way. Ooh, whoa, 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 don't get too close to that guy. Yeah, that's what I wanted. No, no! Okay, I think I can do that. I will take care of my problem? Yeah. It's all good. Shooting the face with impunity. Get some extra bombs there, and there's the black market. Put a bomb there, I suppose. I hope he's down instead of up. Up is a lot more of a bitch. Oh, there it is. Neat. Yeah, I'm not going to be ghosting jack shit in this level, although there is the chance to get the Kapala that I am going to take advantage of that. Because it's right here. But I won't, like, go out of my way to get any extra stuff. In fact, I might want to hightail it out of here. But the Scarab! The Scarab is calling me! Let's have it. Let's go back down there. Don't care what might be over there, it's not worth my life! Simply keep going into the black market. We made off with the grand prize, which was the Kapala Myths. 36,000 somehow, without ghosting a damn thing. There must have been quite a few gems in there. I didn't realize just how many gems in that level. So we're going to help this man, because he looks to be trapped and he needs some help. So there we go. Now, kindly go downstairs with your friends so I can murder all of you in an orderly fashion. Let's stand here. We actually kept her alive because we are gentlemen. Told right people, man. Really good people. That snail would have screwed up anybody. That snail would have screwed anyone trying to get through here legitimately. So I'm very happy that I killed everybody to begin with. I was violent with these shopkeepers. Way before that snail could have ruined everything. Do this. Might work. It will at the very least clear the way for some good action here. And in fact, it did everything I wanted it to do, so wow, yay! Killed you quite easily, I might add. Easily and handily. What's behind the door? Absolutely nothing of worth. That stupid corpse ruined everything. Is that stupid corpse going to ruin everything again? No, we got a lucky dunk. And let's get into that wonderful Ankh. Oop. That should work. Totally worked. Oh yeah. I was pretty lucky. For that to work, I should have tossed the customary second bomb. And I just now realized I have 78 bombs. So yeah, if I don't throw this runaway, which I am very, very prone to do, and I'm going to blow up the City of Gold! That would be so grand! There's still a shopkeeper here, which you want to be very cautious about. He saved us. He charged forward like a maniac! Oh, that worked. Okay. That bomb was not necessary. Yeah, I don't think I need to ghost jack shit yet. It's really not worth it. I will kill all these frogs for the blood, though. Feel pretty good about it. Yeah, no ghosting. Move on. Move on, move on, move on. Maybe there will be a vault in this one. What? You jackass! Oh, freaking Spelunky, man. There's an idol here. Might as well grab it. Oop. Oh, I failed to hit the button. We got keys and boots. Oh, I forgot about Sandy. I need to drop it there. Oh well, no big deal. No big deal. Forgot about Sandy in the black market. I could have totally rescued her, so she just stayed there. There, drop that on him. Which should get eaten. Not sure where he dropped. Oh no, he stayed in place. Okay. Ouch, that was silly. I was trying to toss the idol out of the plant. Okay, let's be real careful about this. There. That's what I wanted to happen. Grabbing all the blood. Let's get through here. Damn it. Yeah, I'm going to use the lazy trick again. Use two bombs to clear this path. Damn it. Use three bombs to clear this path. Use four bombs to clear this path. Son of a bitch. And still fail to take advantage of all those bombs that I just threw away like a moron. Hopefully they'll kill each other. That's the one thing I can hope for. Yeah, I'm not going to save this sapphire. What am I saving this sapphire for? Nothing, that's why. That's what I'm saving that sapphire for? Nothing! Toss that down there. Discover a freaking snake. Oops, I didn't mean to shoot you in the face! Sally? Oh no, this is actually Christina, yes. Indeed. Yeah, and that idol is going to stay there forever, I am not going to risk it. Well, that's one shopkeeper dead. There's a vault. Which we must get into. Only have 30 seconds to do so as well. That was weird. I did not double stump. Wait for that to blow up. Let's hope that the one at the exit is dead. No, he's not. So that's scary as all hell. Oh man, he almost ate that. Already? What? Holy crap. Holy crap, that was a mother frickin' close call right there. Super duper close. And the ghost is coming. Should have some time to get this open. Not all the time in the world though, but hopefully the double bomb will work. No, it didn't. So we're going to toss a rope up here and start shooting because he's going to come out of there. The shooting worked. The bomb didn't, but the shooting did. Yeah, I blew up the ticket trap because the idols were 10,000, totally worth one bomb to get into, but I am just throwing all these bombs away because the more you have, the less you value them as usual. The vault is going to be quite the bitch to ghost. I'll probably have to blow out the bottom of it. We'll see. We'll see what needs to happen. Emerald would be nice to ghost it as well. Yeah, shot this guy in the face. That's good. One of the chests got... Ooh, yikes. I am not doing this right. There we go. How to go about it? I don't quite know. I'm thinking maybe go all the way to the top, which requires yet another bomb. I could have used a rope, and in fact I should have used the rope. Whatever, man, that's what I did. I'm sticking to it. Yep. I don't like this way up. Could get myself killed easily. Okay, so we have this now. I could really, really use a shortcut. That's not what I wanted to do. At least that happened. We do have a million bombs, so we're going to do it like this. Pretty sure that's a dead end down there. I will have to use yet another bomb to get through. So okay, let's see if we can make this happen. Let's not get stabbed in the face. Yeah, this is way too slow for this to work. I mean, might work. Might work. Maybe it'll work. Shall it work? Where's the ghost? Real close! Oh, I mean, almost! If I'm a little faster, I can do it. But hopefully the shortcut that I spied, that I made. Okay, got that sapphire down there, alrighty. Very carefully do this. No good gems in there, so that's too bad. Might as well grab that, make it all the way back to the top. Weep! Oh, man, actually, I used my cape there. I could just fall into the abyss easily. Yep. Let's find out what's down there. A chest. Yeah, I'll use two bombs, what the hell. It's not like bombs are useful for anything else. Okay. It's all good. So he's going to need another, yet another loop. Yeah, there's no way I can do that. So yeah, my apologies for having to go around yet another time. But that should be it. That should be all I need to do. Oh, wow. My eye itches. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, my eye. The eyeball itself is what itched. So I just opened up my eyelid and just scratched my eyeball with my nasty-ass filthy nails. That's what just happened right now. Anyway. We're going to wait for the ghost all the way up here and then we can make it go vertically in there. I spent possibly 10, 15 bombs in this level, that was pretty bad. But hey, we made lots of money. So it's all good. It's all good. Yeah, that ghost is going to fall in place just like that. Oh, yeah. Get that. Might as well use this vine to go over here. Grab that. And we're going to go in a circle around this guy. I need to grab that shotgun there so I don't have to go back up. Man, I'm full of itches. Sorry, I'm taking a moment here to scratch myself. like a disgusting human being. Oop. I guess like a disgusting mammal. Do non-mammals itch? I think birds itch, don't they? They scratch themselves. Could be just cleaning their beak and their stuff. But I think they scratch themselves, pretty sure. That's scratching. There's some more... blood! But no, I don't think reptiles itch. I wonder if reptiles itch. I doubt it. This is hard questions I'm asking here, but somebody needs to answer them. I'm sure there's some kind of study somewhere that answers that question, as ridiculous as it is. It must be useful to somebody to know that. We're going to blow up that tree. It's because I want access to that hive and the delicious diabetes-inducing honey. Or jelly, I guess. We're going to piss off the bees. There it is, there they are. You then use the tiki trap defensively. I'm just hoping for the queen to come out. She'll have to jump on that one. Come on. You filthy creature. Must I truly go down there? Okay, she's coming. She's pissed off. Holy crap. That was a kind of a close call. Woo. Man, she was pissed. Where is it? Aha. And really nothing worth doing. Oh man, there's rushing water here. I didn't realize that until just now when I saw it. Which means I could go for old Bitey. Could be fun. Let's try it. And possibly die in the process, but I do have 14 health. Holy crap, that guy. Oh, wow. Well, at least he has no shotgun anymore. No. No, damn it. I mean, I have a ton of health, so that's why I'm just doing this being crazy. With no regard for my own safety. Need some money there. Might as well grab it. What I could use would be something like this. This is a pretty good spot. There. Now I can lure a whole bunch of piranhas here. Come on, piranhas. You know you want to eat me. Ooh. Haha! Wonder where is old Bitey. Oh man, already? Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass on all this foolish errand. I mean, there's... if you kill old Bitey, there's an idol that comes out of it, or him, or whatever. And the bottom of the sea usually has quite a lot of money, but truly not worth the risk that it poses. Absolutely not worth it. And we get a wet fur level. Being quite popular lately with wet fur levels. Get a lot of them. Pretty much in every single run, I think I've had one, so which is weird. Should Oh wow, I have no spike shoes? Oh yeah, I do have spike shoes, alright. It's all good. Yeah. Uh-oh. A meat shield! It is a damn proper meat shield, and I just... Oh, the ice! I dropped under the ice! I was wondering if the... oh, sorry. If the worm would eat the man, but it was not timed properly. This is really, really silly. Okay, he's in there. Sucker. Yeah, that was silly of me. I was just standing on the ice like, doo-doo-doo, nothing will happen to me. And I got shot in the face. Luckily, I had 12 health, so I survived with plenty to spare. Ooh, yikes. Let's kill this guy immediately. There we go. He was about to start yelling. My very sensitive ears. The crazed shopkeeper at the bottom. Not going to ghost yet again. What the hell was that? Oh, what the hell, man? What the hell was that? That was ridiculous. That should not have happened. He dodged the bullet and then somehow managed to stay in there and punch me to death. I hate you, Shellkeeper, and I will demonstrate my hatred for you in the form of making you fall into the abyss. Well, there goes the City of Gold. As usual, I have thrown away my chance at blowing up the entirety of it. So there you have it. Get another throw. I mean, it's still good for money purposes. We can just blow up the crap out of the temple if I manage to do it right. But yeah, that was pretty sad. Pretty sad. Get that money. Maybe we can ghost Olmec. That will be a grand way to make up for my terrible incompetence. It'll be quite awesome. But I haven't seen him enough altars to allow that. Of course, with the days young, we might get another altar pretty soon. I decided that killing Major Stupid was in my best interest. It wasn't really, but he was right there. It was a lot of work to take to the exit. You know what's going to happen to that bouncy platform? Is going to blow up! Freaking snowed over bouncy platforms, they have been my death more often than not. Well, maybe not more often than not, because they're pretty common, but it is quite the thing that happens to me. Snowed over bouncy platforms being the death of Paco Spelunky, because how is this man still alive? I just don't understand. Shopkeepers are pulling some crazy stunts today. Being really difficult. Ooh. Maybe we can get that alien to kill him. I think indirectly it will. It opened a nice drop for him to die. Let's put a bomb there, make things easier for myself since I no longer need to save up every single bomb. Quite unfortunate, but that's what happened. And in fact, we're going to... There we go. We're going to just use bombs to liberate anything. I mean, after I'm done, I am... There. After I use up all the mines, I will blow up all the snowed over bouncy platforms, because I just have died so many times because of them. I am not going to take any chances, especially with this kind of bombs in my inventory. Yes, they're alive. Give me your blood. Okay, so that's 2 gems. It's totally worth ghosting, but just barely. It's 3 gems here, and there's a mine here that we can use. There we go. That was way riskier than it needed to be. they're all down there. I don't think there's anything up there. I'm not going to be able to get that stuff over there, so I guess it will be on a second pass. Get that sapphire. Ooh, yikes. Get this one over here. Oh yeah. Let's not trigger those platforms because it will crush my beautiful, beautiful diamond. Must not happen. Ugh. Get that emerald. There's also a sapphire there, and I'm pretty sure there was a gem somewhere else on the other side of the level that we're going to go and get. Oh man, that shopkeeper just is out of nowhere, man. It was awful. This is the ruby that I thought existed. And this emerald is gettable, so we're going to get it. Bum, 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 bum. Totally worth highlighting that death, I think, is pretty... shopkeeper ambushes, they're always entertaining. Because most of the time, well, I guess that's the definition of an ambush. It comes out of nowhere where you don't expect it. And it's just hilarious for everybody involved, it's like maybe for the player, but it's still, I'll laugh about it, because... Come on. Death in Spelunky is only transient. Whee! Yeah, get that one, and then we're done. Actually, I have time to jump through here, I don't have time to jump through here. So let's not do it. Jump up here, and then I can just cape on over to the other side! Get that Shotgun and go! 3-2, we still need to find a vault. And, ooh, Kalihotar. Get invigoration and then piss her off. Although we're not even close to invigoration, are we? We'll try. Maybe there's a million yetis in this level. I don't think so, though. Looks pretty empty so far. Just a bunch of mammoths. With delicious, delicious gems in their breast. Might as well get this emerald right here. With the added bonus of destroying the damn platform. I can just stomp that one. Alright, there's the vault. Whoopa. Oh! Get another platform destroyed. Feels good. Yeti, and there's also... that's too bad. There's also Major Stupid. Let's sacrifice the crap out of him. I feel pretty okay doing that. PETA can suck on my dingling. What? I forgot. That's what that guy was there for. Oh man, the altar is all the way up there. I was heading towards the altar. Definitely not going there way I wanted to go. I needed to go. Okay. Sacrifice, she seems happy. And let's see if that shopkeeper got himself killed. He indeed did. I switched the pronunciation of that. What? I didn't realize that would happen. I don't have the catcher's mitt, though, the pitcher's mitt. So this should have fallen his head? Nah, it didn't. But it did. It does open the area for him to jump out of there. Maybe? Come on, man. Nah. Ew. Nah, way too low. That should free him. Ew. Okay, man, that's gotta be it. I'm very nervous because that's the time they always choose. Okay, he jumped off. Totally did. Awesome. Too bad, didn't open both chests, so we're going to have to do two passes there, but there's a bunch of gems up there we're going to get into. Also going to get that one. Don't want to do it from here, though, because there isn't an obvious path out of that ledge over there. So you want to have the ghost at your heels to get that done. So we're going to simply wait here, rocking out, minding our own business. Ooh, bouncy platform. Whee! Yeah, what the arg do? Oh, damn it. No, no! Bullshit! I was too busy having all sorts of fun. I missed the chance to ghost all that junk, so let's do that again. In fact, let me hold on to the ledge immediately. Just in case, because I am bound to screw that up. I wish I could whip this, but it would just drop it into the abyss, so we're going to rely on very quickly jumping up and out of here. Hopefully. We'll do it in time. Yeah, that's really no trouble whatsoever. Going to jump all the way back up. Because there... Oh! Nah, that's not gonna happen. Let's just head over to Kali's altar, piss her off big time, and... get these three down here. Yeah, that works. Oh yeah, like a pro! And then the ruby. Ooh, jinx! This is bad! Shit! I mean, I'm okay. I'm okay. But... that could have been a disaster. I think... I would have been able to jump over it without opening that area, but that was pretty damn scary. To find myself trapped like that. Didn't realize it was a dead end until the very last moment. And this is a pretty good spot to ghost those, so we're simply going to... Oh, yikes. Stupid ghost. Yeah, that's not gonna work, is it? Is it? Nope. We're going to just jump around. And do the same thing we did for the first pass, which is just hang out right here. In fact, right here. Okay, it's all good. Did we ever grab that diamond? We did not, so that's good. I remembered to do that. Good money. More ahead, taunting me as usual. Let's grab and go. Pachoo! Yeah, mines are, bombs are no longer super useful, super important to keep. So we're going to splurge on, pretty much free up every single gem that we come around. Stomp that Yeti. Stomp this Yeti. All the Yetis get stomped in the face. Also dies, everything dies. You also die, I don't feel bad about it. Stomp this guy! Shoot these guys! This is our second altar, so Ghost in Olmec is conceivable! Yikes! Okay, we gotta plan this. Because this isn't a pretty bad spot. Let's deal with all the other problems and we'll come back to this. It's in a pretty bad spot because the gem there now. The spiders that come out will be a pain in the ass to avoid as I'm hanging from ledge. Do we have a shopkeeper? Or did he get pissed off? What? How? What the hell? It did not stick to him, but it did alert him, so it must have fallen straight at his feet, I guess? Like, it just happened to fall at the exact location where he gets alerted but not stuck. Weird. These guys are gonna kill each other, so we're going to go away. I'll use a rope. Comes in handy to get up here. Oop! Cool. Two enemies with one shot! There was no birds or stones involved. You know, there's a ton of Yetis I could possibly get invigoration, even if they're having pissed her off. But whatever, man, we don't even need it. I don't need that. What I will do is, I didn't mean to pick up that ruby, of course, but I will get this idol to the exit. Okay, so how to go about this? To deal with the ball and chain and the spiders. It's pretty bad. Because I want to say I want to make it all the way up here before the bomb goes off. But what if I don't make it up there? The ball and chain will happen. Let's wait for the ghost up here. The ball and chain will happen and then I won't be able to grab it. And that is bad. So, I don't know. I don't know how to. I want to go about it. I guess I could place maybe two bombs. Now that sounds crazy. I was thinking, place two bombs, and the second bomb will kill the spiders. That sounds like it will not work. That will probably just blow me up. How fast can we make it up there? It's like, I don't know, man. Is what I just did the time that it takes for a bomb to explode? I don't know. I'm pretty sure I can hang on to. It's a bad spot, isn't it? There. I'm pretty sure I can hang on to the wall when the ball and chain happens, even if it catches me mid-air. But I will not be able to go up, and there will be a ton of spiders just jumping all over the place. So we might not want to go for this altar at all. I'm just really nervous about it. Don't know, man. I don't know what to do. Indecision is going to kill me. But there was more gems up here, so while I'm still trying to decide, we're going to gather everything. Oh, I grabbed that one. So yeah. Or I guess I could toss the bomb from a distance. Oh, I didn't think about that. I can just toss it from the top. Durr! Well, that was dumb. But I do want to get the ghost as far away as it can possibly be, so we're going to go all the way up here. And we're totally going to make this happen. We're going to drop this shotgun right here. That sounds pretty good. Don't like having this kind of exit strategy, but it worked, so it's fine. Alrighty. This is what's going to happen. I'm going to place a bomb there. It's going to drop down there. I'm going to get a ball and chain. Holy crap. That spider. That was starling. I just wasted my parachute. Well, we might get screwed now by the... Okay, the ghost was right at the threshold. I'm glad that I did it the way I did. Okay, so now we have Callie utterly pissed off with us. Just need one more altar for her to be enraged, and she'll send yet another ball and chain and a permanent ghost chasing our heels. So hopefully we can find altar in the at the last of the temple. That would be fantastic. I don't count on it, though. Probably somewhere in the temple there will be an altar. It's you son of a bitch. I'm so glad I had a bunch of health to endure that. Freaking, oh man, that was dumb. Let's not waste my life now. I mean, after all these plans that I've made, let's not die in the mothership. Ah, bomb. Boing. Yeah, I want to gather a bunch of blood. I really want to be able to survive a blast. Because I am... Ooh, there's pink crap coming. Holy crap. Freaking scary. I did not know that the pink crap destroys turrets and anything it touches. It makes sense. Shoot through there. This guys, they will make a nice opening for me. I was hoping, anyway. Okay, I don't like that one. That one's pretty bad. That's good enough. That thing. And the alien lord was here, wasn't he? Shoot! And he dead. Going to destroy that stupid force field. I don't want to go up there with transported. You never know what that might happen. Oh, damn. Let's free him and hope. I think that's the best course of action here. Holy shit! Oh man, that was scary. It's face to face with death. Why are you guys such assholes? I almost stuck myself with a bomb again. That would have absolutely happened. Concentrating. Let's get this done correctly. All right. So good. Oh, okay. Blowing up everything now. It worked out. For a very panicky moment, I thought I was going to get crushed there. Okay, that's taken care of. This whole area is taken care of. There's three gems down there. What's exploding? I have no idea what's exploding. I don't like that dude. So hopefully that took care of that problem. Totally did. Let's jump up here and use the platform to ghost these. And there's another three down there that we're going to ghost. Man, the freaking mothership. This one was pretty tough. It was scary. Let's go down. There was another three. Pull up, please. Extra blood there. Get rid of that awful thing. And the ghost, where is it? Where art thou, phantom of mine? No, let me do that. Ah, oh, man, missed out on the ruby. I'm just going to pick it up. Yeah. Yeah. Not really. I'm going to go for it. Da 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 da. Shoot! Mmm. Pick, take, take! And move on. Okay, so we're good, really. Oh, damn it. I can't go through in a straight line. I guess I could use the recoil from the plasma cannon to transport me over there, but let's not do crazy things. Let's not do silly, silly things that could just get me killed. Or, you know, uncontrollable. Keep going! To the last level of the ice caves. Shoot that because I can. Shoot that because I can! That Yeti's going to just blow himself up. Ever so conveniently. Stomp on that! Let's see. Weep. And there's another altar that we're not going to destroy. In fact, it makes it pretty tough. We're going to use this to stun that guy. Makes it pretty damn tough to use the plasma cannon this level, because now I'm going to have to be really, really careful where they shoot. She seems angry at me, but whatever could I possibly have done to anger her? Yo! Extra blood. I mean, in fact, extra blood. Now, speaking of extra blood, it's just like the previous run I was doing this old... I managed to get invigorated by sacrificing a ton of things after I had pissed off Callie big time. It's quite a few gems here. Whee! You're not gonna catch me again. I'm not gonna chase the dream a third time. Okay, let's destroy that. I'm just going to use this. Nice. Whip that open. Toss this Yeti away. Yes! And then shoot! And then shoot! Kaboom! Wow, that freaking shotgun could have been the death of me. Oh, my beautiful wares! It's all good. It's all good. Nothing bad happened. I didn't mean to grab the emerald. That was silly. Okay, everybody's dead. So let's destroy the crap of this level. Whip this guy in the face. Feel pretty good about it. Need to blow that up. An extra sapphire. Even though I really don't need to do that. Whip, whip. Your blood, and then we're going to rescue him, because I do want to have as much blood as possible. At the very least, 11 health, so I can survive the terrible things I will inflict on myself. Namely, plasma cannon blast. Pretty bad about it. Ooh, there's a ruby over there. Yup. And up. I don't think that's going to fall anywhere else other than the abyss. Shit. Well, that's bad. And you know why that's bad? Because now, in theory, I've never seen it. But in theory, now there's going to be a ghost chasing me forever and ever. So I can no longer... Holy crap. I can no longer... ghost a whole lot of the temple, really? It's going to be pretty bad. I'll probably just not be able to survive. I'm going to try. I'm going to be able to make my way around the ghost. And... man, that was a terrible shot. That was really stupid. I was like, dude, just shoot blindly over there. What could possibly happen? Ew. That's fine, though. It's funny. I've never seen it before, so it's going to be cool. For those 5 seconds that I'll stay alive. No amount of health is going to save me. Look at that emerald. I didn't know it even existed. There we go. Oh yeah, that's my knuckles cracking. It's a bad habit, I know. I shouldn't do it, but... but it really is not... it was improving not to have any adverse effects on your joints or anything, but it does reduce grip over a very extended period of time. Of a lifetime of doing it, I suppose. You know that study that the guy did where he will crack only knuckles of one hand and not the ones of the other? That's inconclusive. That's not good science. It's anecdotal, circumstantial evidence. Because, you know, well, okay, his hand was fine, but what about everybody else's? Maybe other people have different bones, composition, I mean, not composition, but you know what I'm talking about. Everybody's different, and maybe a majority of the population would get bad joint pain from cracking their knuckles all the time, or arthritis, or that kind of stuff, whereas the guy that did the study did not. I mean, that's the famous one that people always cite. Oh, there's this guy that for his whole lifetime only cracked the knuckles of one hand, but then, you know, maybe there could be other less known studies that did it over a lot of people and not just the one person that wanted to find out. But if it's only the one study, then it's inconclusive and not good science at all. So, there's no permaghost. Which I'm assuming means I need to destroy yet another Kali altar. Or maybe she just needs to stay pissed off at me. Either way, victory! Victory for me, because I know I screwed myself over. Ouch. I mean, the plasma cannon gave me a bunch of recoil. So let's shoot and then cling to the wall. But I'm going to shoot all the way through because there's a crushy block over there. One more. Phew! Shoot straight, please! Oh man, that was really dumb. Oh yeah, a really stupid way to kill myself. I mean, normally, all ways to kill yourself are pretty stupid, but it would have been a bad one, really bad one. Stump this guy, move him right there, grab the plasma cannon, destroy, and keep destroying. Don't like this. Don't like this. Ow, I didn't mean to do that. It's taking way too long. Let's drop down here. Here's where I want to be able to destroy everything. Wasting lots of time. We're going to be facing Anubis pretty soon. We're going to be getting a ghost pretty soon. Okay, this is the way I must shoot. All this is all just take care of those stupid crush blocks. Crush traps. Right, that's done. Just might as well do that. Ugh, damn it, I keep picking up the gems, all that money. Let's get this locust destroyed. I was hoping for to be able to grab more blood than that. There's a shop down there, that's weird. It's just weird to find shops in the temple. It's just not somewhere that you expect to find shops at, I don't know. I don't know why I have that impression, but it's the way I feel about it, okay? Put that up there. Keep blowing this place up, it's really not a big deal to take a while and then I wonder if that jump in my face. There was a good chance of it jumping in my face, but it didn't. Oh, there's Anubis. Yeah, let's be careful here. I don't want to that cricket to jump at just the wrong time. Son of a bitch, I keep doing that. Okay. I'm going to drop this block down here because I just feel like it, okay? I love seeing gravity in action. Why did I go to that gym? Well, too late now. Let's go with the original plan. Okay, get that done. Lots of gems here. I'm going to whip that in there. Anubis just wants our blood. I'm safe here, right? I don't think so. Let's move on. Let's move the hell out of this way. Why am I jumping over the diamond? I don't know. Okay, this is going to take quite a while. Because the ghost is making things ever so complicated. Did I ghost all this junk? I didn't. That guy. I think it's Anubis. It's right there. It's pissing me off. Okay, this should work pretty well. Yeah, these gems ghosted. Ah, that's good, 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 good. Let's go over to this side, start blowing things up. On the other side, clear out the level a little bit more. Oh, he died. I don't know how the hell that happened. Something must have fallen on his head, or maybe I shot him when I wasn't looking. I don't know. Not going to weep a single tear for you, Jackson. I shouldn't be going this way. It is unexplored territory. I just meant. Oh wow, spring shoes. I didn't realize I grabbed those. Neat. Okay. Need to make some room here. Let's look at that ghosted. Anubis is coming. Just like winter. Let's get all of this. Blowing that up opens up the area so I can ghost those rubies down there, which in turn allow me to grab those beautiful and tasty bombs. Oh wait, no, wait, shit! There was those rubies I wanted to ghost in there, I was like, oh, missing my chance! Jackass! You are a jackass, not a jackal! A jackass! Here, there you go. Have that! That was pretty badass, I have to say. That's pretty awesome. Bomb to the freaking head. Grab all those gems, so yes! Feels good. Sapphire here. Where did it drop? Okay, perfectly safe. We're going to try and get rid of that magma. It's making me nervous, even though it's super, super far. Still making me nervous about it. Yep. Okay, that worked. We're going to stand here and blow that up. Okay. Go around, do this. Whip, 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 whip. That's ghosted, that's ghosted, it's all nice and done and ready to go! We're going to get rid of this idiot and keep blowing up this place! I'm going to use a rope here. Safer, safer that way. I'm going to just blow up the whole place and then worry about ghosting it. So let's lure the ghost as far as it could possibly go. Oh, there's a ruby up here I didn't realize. So let's go that. Will serve this other purpose of ghosting. On top of, you know, luring the ghost as far away as it can possibly go. Whee! Alrighty, it's all good. Let's drop, drop, drop. Hastily down there, might as well grab these. Jump over here and destroy everything! Nope. La, 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 la. Man, already? This didn't take long at all. How to get this emerald with a bomb? Once again, learn the ghost away. Oh, an emerald here! Man, missed out on so many things. Or I could have missed out on so many things. There, that's good. Wait up here and then go. We'll go down again and hopefully it will be the last pass. And I'm like, and then I'll have to let go of the plasma cannon and grab that scepter. No, we're not doing that this time. We missed the chance to go to hell, so we're hanging on to this beautiful, beautiful weapon of mass destruction. And making great things happen with it. No, that's not how I meant to do that. I'm hoping the ghost is coming. No, that's not. How to go about ghosting all that junk? I guess we'll just destroy all the blocks from here. Yeah, that works a lot better. There's no way, no need to. Holy crap. Lure the ghost to this side. I mean, to the top. I'll be fine by going side to side. So I was being kind of a moron. I mean, it worked out just fine because there was an emerald there, which, by the way, I'm going to go grab. This is bad. Yeah. It's so bad. I'm going to just spend a bomb because I have a ton of them. I have no need for bombs, really. So I can be fairly or absolutely liberal at spending bombs. Look at all this money. Going to be a huge hole right here. Man, my stomach's rumbling. I have not eaten in quite a while, so the moment I'm done with this, I'm going to mow down off a whole bunch of chowder. I mean that in the most literal sense. I love dog food. And I will just fill up a whole bowl and put my face in there and just go to town. It's so great to eat dog food every day of my life. Money, money, money. Wasn't there another one? No, I whipped out of position, so we're going to keep going. Was there a gem behind that guy? I don't know. We're going to simply go. 890,000! We should be able to make tons more than that. I would say if we find another Kali out, if everything goes the optimal way, which is finding another Kali altar and pissing her off, getting permaghost, which I have never done before, as I've seen before, I keep saying, so maybe she does need to be completely pissed off. I shouldn't have sacrificed all those people. Can't believe I'm regretting sacrificing people. It's just weird. Make sure that crush trap is gone. Okay, it's all good. Let's liberate that emerald as well. All those sticky traps are going to disappear momentarily. Not going to last long. That thingy. I wish I could have grabbed that. The bad part of the plasma cannon is it's pretty damn tough to get some blood out of the choruses because everything's blowing up all over the place. It's really not that big a deal. Go. Yeah, it should be safe to do this. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Keep blowing out those sticky traps. And if I shoot there, that emerald should come undone. Okay. Give me one more shot so I can have access to those crates, or at least that crate. Oh, ooh, extra blood, nice. Alrighty. I think I'll just keep shooting this way. Let's get rid of this guy first. Yeah, this is good. So I can gain access to all that other stuff on the other side. Destroy the tiki trap. Kill the people. Grand plans. Grand plans for that whole area. Wow, she's still alive. But I'm going to keep her alive because I'm just that kind of nice guy. But only so I can whip her to death! I'm sorry, Tatiana. You have now perished to my scourge. Destroy that and kill this. Tiki traps, there is a shopkeeper down here with a lot of money. I'm not a terrorist. I'm a lunatic. It's really, really quite a difference there. And a psychopath, too. I mean, my aim is not to cause terror. It is to maim, kill, and destroy everybody. Well, at least we got the vault ghosted without working at it. Yeah, I'm trying to open up the area, give myself a nice spot to go around in circles. There. And let's get some ghosting done. Alrighty, also need to open up this area. Might as well just use a bomb for this one. Silly to be blowing out the whole place for just one gem. Feels dumb. It's still trapped, right? Yeah. Ooh, don't get yourself trapped, Mr. Man. Let's make sure there's nothing dangerous down here before I shoot! Up with you. Destroy the tiki trap, please. Gotta ask, please. Gotta be polite about it. Destroy that, and that's in there. Jump around. We're going to hopefully... There, have four bombs. I think that did the trick. Pretty damn awesome. Oh, that was super entertaining for me. I don't know if it was for you, but I enjoyed that very much, what just happened. Oh man, there's a lot of diamonds out there I haven't gotten, so let's get those. Ooh, yikes. Or diamonds to be. These right here. Kind of tough to get, though. But if I blow that up, I can just shoot them into my face because I'm dumb. Yeah, this is not bad. If the ghost goes over there and then I make a tiny, tiny jump, then I'm not going to bother with that. It's a lot of work. A lot of work for just one gem. So we're going to get into that area over there so I can get the emerald. Fantastic. How to go about this? I'm going to put a bomb right there. That way I can have free reign to go all the way to the top. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And sapphire ghosted. Scratch, scratch, scratch. I don't know why I'm preachy today. Sorry if you're even hearing my scratching noises. It's kind of nasty. I'm sporting quite the beard now, so it's extra noisy when I scratch my face. I'm quite the bearded guy. I don't know if you're aware. I am. Most of the time, I'll have a beard of some description in my face. Mostly because I'm extremely lazy and shaving. It just makes my soul ache. I really don't like shaving at all. So that's why I will have a beard on my face most of the time, because I'm freaking lazy. I guess, according to a computer nerd, you know. Pretty standard. Let's just drop bombs down there because it's fun. One of them will stick. Totally did. It's nice. It's nice to have all these bombs and not give a crap what happens to them. Okay, so we made the million. I didn't even realize that we had the million already. There was an emerald here that probably got dropped. Oh yeah, now it's ghosted. Destroy this whole platform, why not? Don't like this, actually. I want to get myself trapped. Just use a bomb. And I think I'm going to throw a rope through that opening over there. I'm going to use it immediately. I guess I could use the shotgun from the shopkeeper to... ouch. Something hit me. The shotgun from the shopkeeper. I could use the shotgun to destroy a bunch of crickets. Give me some extra blood that way. But how silly is it? I'll keep at 11. How about that? I'll not go out of my way to get any more. But I will stay at 11. Am I going into a dead end? And I'm going to get myself killed. Nah, there's plenty of room there. And in fact, I have so many ropes that I'm going to use yet another one. And now there's just that little spot over there that needs to be destroyed. And then we'll be done. So let's get started. Just blow up the whole place, I don't care. I don't even care, man. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-boom. This way, blow up those gems. Spamming that fire button. I don't like this. Pretty hard to get back there. I guess we'll just have to lure the ghost away and start shooting like maniacs. That's what's going to happen now. City of Gold entrance, of course, taunting me as usual, just like the Moai head. Just shoot to our heart's content here. All the way over here, and then we'll jump over the ghost and keep shooting until there's nothing else to shoot. That's good enough. Let's see the products of our destruction. Damn! Well, this sapphire is not going to get ghosted, but the rest is! Ah, damn it. I just mixed my wonderful plasma cannon with the rest of the junk. There. Get another rope, because I have so many of them I don't even care. Still a few gems, though. Must have it all. In fact, we're going to do this for the top. It'll work quite well. I don't need to go this far. Okay, let's do it now. Oh yeah, No need to use any more plasma cannoning. More plasma cannoning. Hopefully you cricket, I hate you. Well, that cricket is going to just fly all the way to the other side of the level. Where's that shotgun? I want to destroy it now. I have a thirst for blood. I left it up there. Well, never mind then. We'll simply grab these diamonds and keep going. Symmetry? Ugh. Screw it, those little pellets, they can wait. Okay, I guess I could use a rope. I'll just drop it from the top. Alrighty, so we made it! 213,000 out of the temple. That temple level. Not the whole temple. It's going to be more like 500,000 out of the whole temple. Get some blood going. Destroy everything, and in fact we're going to shoot from right here because there's quite a lot of dangers. Quite a few dangers. What? Haha! Destroy, destroy. That crush trap could have been my end. So easily. Now there's a crush trap just floating in me there, that's pretty cool. Didn't get to see it. Because I destroyed it! But it existed. Get this a little bit destroyed. Ah! Oh, that would have been so bad. Okay. Crisis averted. Might as well get that guy killed. Ooh, ticket drops and the most convenient altar! Why, hello there! I might get myself killed in Omic, but it might work. It might totally work. I really don't know whether it will work or not, but I'm so curious. Now, that is the most conveniently placed altar I could have gotten. I don't know if it will be what will enable me to have the Pergma Ghost. I really need to look up exactly how that works. I think possibly what went wrong with the third altar was that she needed to still be pissed off, and I had appeased her already. Let's grab that crate. Yeah. Another mummy destroyed. Anyway, that's for the future now. Let's concentrate on getting all of this stuff destroyed and not screwing up. Very possible for me to screw up from here. Just not shoot correctly. I should just use a bomb for that, I don't know. What? Oh man, that's pretty scary. The bomb going where I did not want it to go, right there. Yeah, there's no reason to destroy all this, so let's simply move on from here. The ghost is coming immediately. So give ourselves a nice out. Whip that down there so I can shoot from that nice platform. There's that ruby I want to get. Alrighty. No level. This level is looking pretty good, pretty open. Quite a few ways to fool the ghost. We're going to lure the ghost all the way down here because I want to have some time to get this done. Bunch of creatures down there that we're going to stomp on to get some extra blood. For some reason, I really don't need it for anything, but I mean, it can even survive an explosion, but might as well be safe about it. I don't know, man. I'm terrible enough to want to take every single precaution. Might as well get that diamond there. Here's another rope. Yeah, that's fine. Get this sapphire.
Sapphire.
Gems, and now move on to the next target. You. Ah. Okay, don't panic. Don't let yourself get trapped. Don't be a moron. Oh, that might get sacrificed. Do-do-do-do-do. I don't know why I'm destroying that area. Let's focus make sure I'm destroying things that I need to destroy instead of just shooting their plasma cannon at random. Pretty silly. My shopkeeper is glitched! Well, that's convenient. I want to be smart about this, I don't want to screw myself over. So we're going to leave him alone. Leave him alone until I have a clear shot with the plasma cannon. Because if I try to shoot him there, there's a bunch of cavemen. Damn it, I picked that up, and I picked that up because I'm an idiot. A bunch of cavemen, they could jounce the shopkeeper, and in turn he could get pissed off and turn around and destroy me. But I don't want that to happen. Don't want that to happen at all, so we're going to play it really safe here. Because it's looking really well, and I'm very much curious to see what happens after I destroy that next altar, and we get some, hopefully, permaghost action in Olmec. It would be so amazing, I've never done that before. I need to open up that area, like, quite a lot, if I want to ghost it. Ghost those rubies over there. Or I could do it from the bottom, yeah, that's also a viable option. We can do that. Okay. Okay, people. Okay, it's all good. I'll give you another pass, Mr. Shopkeeper. But your time is counted. Can I make it fast enough? Yeah, well, the spring shoes is really easy to jump super fast. Oh, yeah, give me that money. Oh, the other ruby did not get ghosted. Ah, whatever, man. Too much work. Grab. Grab that diamond. I killed. That is scorpion killed. Emerald. Pretty sure there's two emeralds in there. And I'm going to open this up just to have an easy way out. Don't want to take any chances here trying to make it through the gap or anything. Of course, we're going to leave Kali's altar for the last. But now there's a shopkeeper with a plasma cannon shot in his face. He's no longer among us. He's joined the afterlife. It's full of angry shopkeepers, they all hate me. Nope. There, that's exactly where I wanted to put that blast. Quite a few gems down here. No, that will not get crushed, okay. It's all good. Alrighty, I could have screwed up that jump and then ruin everything. I would not have had time to recover from that. So I'm glad I did not screw up the jump. Open up the area a little bit to get those emeralds. I need to make it a pathway all the way through. I don't know if that will be enough. Wow, that was close. Yeah, it is all the way through, so maybe I can get it. Nah. We're going to go over the ghost now. And those are the two last gems I want to say. We're going to do a nice reconnaissance of the level. Well, it's not really a reconnaissance because I already scouted out. So I guess it's a last sweep. How about that? We'll do a last sweep, making sure there is no more money to be had. Those two emeralds over there. Oh, crap. I didn't think about... I'm going to get another... What's it called? Another ball and chain! If I blow up the Arto. I'm so glad that I thought about it. I'm still going to do it because I have to. I just have to. What I'm going to do is try to use the crushy block that is right above me. I need to be pretty good about it, though. Try to use that crushy block above me to crush the... what's it called? The ball and chain. Kind of nervous about it, honestly. This is literally the ghost as far away as it can possibly be. Which is pretty much this corner up here. And, man, I need to pee too. This run has been so long that I have all sorts of biological needs. But I cannot stop. I cannot stop right now. This has to happen. Okay. Okay. I should have plenty of time. I should have plenty of time to get this done. We're going to blow that up. I get this. No. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. I don't know if the ghost is happening. I think Callie was just way too pleased for me to be able to do it. Woo! Yippee! I really don't need to collect any of that blood. Pretty sure we don't have two ghosts right now, so I don't know. What's the deal with getting the permaghost? I need to look that up because I keep making a fool of myself expecting to get it. I never do. So, that's too bad, I guess. I think my theory is that I appeased her with the yetis and all that good stuff, and now she is no longer as pissed off as she should be. So that's why there's no ghost following me right now. I mean, there could be one right here, but I don't see all the graphics or anything, so I think that we are ghostless, which is a shame. I really wanted to ghost Olmec. I've never gotten to do that. I need to look up how to do it. So until then, I guess we'll simply grab all these gems. I'm okay with that. Blowing up all of Olmec's lair. Holy crap, what the hell? Man, too bad. There's a lot of gems in this one. Look at all those gems. I'm going to let go of this plasma cannon and make sure I grab everything correctly without shooting myself in the face. And then, wow, lots of crates too. Make sure I grab everything without being a danger to myself. There's some gems at the bottom, which I need to grab. Extra money, might as well use a bomb for that. Oh, Olmec's gonna crush that. That, get that. No, my money! You evil, evil head! I despise you! Get that. And back to the plasma cannon. We're going to... No, we're not going to carve a tunnel. We're going to strip mine this place. Because why the hell not? Why wouldn't you? I have so many bombs. I'm going to do this first. A-okay doing this first. ...38 bombs. Yeah, I can just go nuts with this. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Faster than just shooting the plasma cannon. Strip mining in Olmec's lair. So much fun to be had for everyone. All that money. At least I can be proud of having crushed that, having hatched a wonderful plan to crush the ball and chain, and then actually delivering on that plan as opposed to being completely worthless and ruining everything. I wish Olmec blew up. It'd be fun. Let's just stay here and start shooting. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. In fact, we're going to carve a chasm under him, and then we'll pull the rug from under him, so to speak. 1.3 million is pretty good. Not nearly as good as it would have been if I had been able to go into the City of Gold and get everything blown up with the tons of bombs that I had. But oh well, this was also a very good result. Also sad, like I said before, not to have gotten that permaghost. Don't you worry that, I'll be finding out how that works. Wow, it's all this money that's just shooting my way. I think I'm done here. There's plenty of... Oh, yikes. I guess he can just work on that area for a little while. That's funny. That's funky. But yeah, I want to sweep this out from under him, so we're going to do that. Where is he, though? Yeah, that's good. That's really good. going to blow up this area here. Hopefully we can watch it. Just watch that big fat head just fall into the abyss. I guess that also worked. Ah, that's too bad. I wasn't able to just get the floor from out of his ass. Anyway, we made it to the end, 1.36 million, about average, like in the middle of my top 10, which is pretty damn good. Bumping up that average a little bit more. It's been a while, actually, since I got to Olmec. Either way, I always either go all the way to hell or throw the run way before that. I don't seem to do middle range type of thing like going to Olmec and finding victory there. But we did it this time. It's pretty good. I enjoyed this run quite a lot, but now I'm super hungry. I gotta go eat. Wow, I'm hungry. Let's see the final score should be 1, 3, 6, 3, 6, 2, 5, and maybe I'll be at the top of the list. I doubt it, though. There was a lot of bombs, so I bet people that went to hell and blew up the City of Gold and all that good stuff, I bet they had a really good score. Yeah, number 4. These three lucky guys, look at that, 2.7 million, that's amazing. I have yet to reach anything even close to that. My highest score ever is 1.56, I think. So, let's see the daily all time. Bumped it up a little bit, but not good enough to get me over near XRS, I suppose. But the one that we just got is this one right here. So yeah, it makes sense that I wouldn't bump it up too much because the number 10 is 1.3. So yeah, these are starting to get pretty samey. So hopefully I can find some way to get 1.6 or 1.7, or it will be just a futile pursuit. Anyway, there was a successful Spelunky run. That's amazing. How often does that happen? Somewhat successful. I did throw out the hell run. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. I loved it. Let's see what happens next time. Until then, I bid you farewell.